saw Emily May Rose working on a wall mural down on King Street during Toronto International Film Festival. Emily May Rose, from Toronto, Canada, is an award-winning artist and illustrator. Her signature work features a cast of weed smoking, pizza-eating raccoons, to depict humorous situations that are relatable to many of us who are trying to survive in an urban environment. During her travels around the world, she painted in street art festivals and did some works for her customers.